Poof, let me tell you, you do not know how many times I tried, you know, getting that part right. It took me like 5 tries, but the last try, it worked out in the end. Alright, and then there's a cutscene.
Is there a problem, sir?
Mr. Driller guy.
You don't have any spare parts, would you?
Help yourself.
These dang rocks.
Ratchet is so mean to Clank.
Keep breaking my drill.
That rock is raritanium.
Let me look at that drill.
Yeah, here's raritanium. Oh, I need the raritanium to deliver to one guy in another planet.
Well, shoot my dog and call me Sally. Thanks, partner.
No problem. I suppose I could take that rock off your hands, too.
That's what he was doing it for. See, Ratchet's a very opportunistic guy. He's not selfish, I tell you that much. He's not like Clank, a robot with a heart of gold. Okay, so that level's done. I don't know if I want to stay on Planet Hoban, because Jesus. So this is what I'm talking about. The level is circular. Just if I jump here, I get back to my ship. So really well-designed. The levels are pretty well-designed, although I just hate the ice stuff. Let's go take that Laritarium back to the planet. Let's see. Here we go. Come on, Clank. Get up there. Right. So, let's go back to the... the story is pretty much basic, but it's the characters that you come to meet and the missions that really shines. I forgot. God, which one was it? It was like... Oh, I think I remember. It was the Poketeri. Bring Laritanium to... Yes, this is the one. Pretty much, a lot of it feels like side missions, but then the items I need to further on, to progress in the main missions, you need these items. So, side missions you can pretty much say are part of the main mission as well. So, it's that integration. But, sometimes it just feels like I'm doing extraneous stuff. But, it's to see cool planets, cool environments, see cool characters, so it makes it all the worthwhile. We are... to go to where I need to go, I'm gonna need to be teleported. Right here, teleportation right here. This planet was pretty challenging as well. Oh shit, did not mean to do that. It is so nice having 5 health instead of 4. Cause, you know. Because I've already been... Oh, there he is. He's right here.
Perfect.
I don't have to do the whole water puzzle thing again.
You will bring me more raritanium. You can't be serious.
Yeah, seriously.
Well, I tried.
I got the persuader, which gives me good discounts. Oh yeah, that's what it's for. Just to get a discount on vendors and stuff, which is actually pretty nice. It will quite come in handy. Let's see just how much cheaper things are. Alright. Wall upper is 5,000. Everything is pretty much 5,000 now. Drone device. Yeah, but I don't really know how much how worth it these are. Mind globe doesn't sound as cool. Busy bomb is cool. It's like a remote controlled missile launcher. Wall upper. Sure, why not? I hope I don't regret it. It's a punching device. Let's see. Whoa. It's not bad. You know? Because the lock-on in this game is quite problematic, melee weapon is probably a good idea. Right, let's go do more Hoban quests. Hoban, where there's ice. I hate ice. I hope there's no more ice. But, a lot of things that are challenging itself already, but here we go. And the next 12 missions, I will continue in the next video.